some 1990 upper deck hockey. I actually would love to get some older packs of hockey or boxes, maybe. So maybe someday I will. But for now, this is all I have. And I actually just recorded. I'm not sure if it's posted yet, but I did record a upper deck hockey video, which was the second one I've ever done. This is the second 1990 Tops video that I've ever done. So I'm definitely getting, you know, as much hockey stuff as I can done, but don't have a lot, so maybe I'll buy some hockey cards at the store, some new stuff, which would be very interesting, because I literally don't know if I could name a single current player in the NHL. Not really sure who the stars in this set would be. Dana Merzin, Marty McSorley. I know, I've heard of him. Gosh, who did he play for before the Kings? Oilers, that's what I thought. Roger Johansson, a top prospect. Well, I wonder if he. Prospect Stefan Fiset, Yuri Erdina. There's Andy Moog. Definitely heard of him. Another former Oiler, Brian Leetch. He was a pretty good player. Brian McKellen, Bill Ranford, Terry Karkner, Bob Sweeney. Dave McIlwain. McIlwain, maybe. There's Phil Bork. I think he's related to Ray Bork. Ray Bork, I think, is a Boston Bruin guy. Was, anyways, a long time ago. Hard to believe. This set is, now 28 years old. Just insane. Kelly Kizio, Brian Bellows, North Stars, Brad Shaw, Randy Carlisle, Scott Young, Dennis Savard. Oh, there's a good guy for the Bruins. Cam Neely, Alan Kerr, Rick Vave. I'm sure that's pronounced wrong. The gum didn't damage these cards much at all. I'd like to get a box of the. Oh, there's a cool one. Mario Lemieux. Team scoring leaders. So that's cool. These cards are kind of. They're supposed to be glossy, but they're not that glossy. And they're also. They kind of look sort of yellowed compared to the. White color of that, so I think that's something that's happened over time. I was saying I'd like to get a box of 89 Tops hockey. There's a Gretzky highlight kind of card. Don Beaupre, Jerry Beriesman. These five packs, unfortunately, but hopefully you hockey fans out there enjoyed seeing these cards. I don't know if there's any names in here you would recognize if you're a younger, well, I mean others, and I think this is clearly our winner for the whole set. Thanks.